allow me to take this opportunity to express our appreciation to the government of the Republic of China, Taiwan, which has been a valuable partner in our efforts. If we work together, we will be able to build a